Many people accused him of weakness, incapable of dealing with the Qassam rockets. Hamas accused him of collaborating with Israel and called him a traitor. Visiting Gaza prior to the Hamas takeover, Abu Mazen lashed out angrily against those who fire the Qassam rockets.
عندنا جيش بست عين الشمس والله ما بيستحملوا معنا لهون وانا في الميدان وعارف الصحيح.
The footage that was released on Monday shows Abu Mazen in a meeting in Gaza before the Hamas takeover. Now, however, he is faced with a far different situation.